going to show you how to fit the Equi travel safe onto your board. So firstly, gather up your neck strap, turn the pad to the bottom and put your neck strap over your horse's head like so. Helps if your horse is slightly littler than mine. Put the flat pad over the top of the wither and then fasten the girth strap through this loop here and then clip it into place. Start by tightening the girth strap. So pull it nice and tight. Make sure that this is over the wither. Pull it tight, and then there's a keeper on here that will just keep the excess out of the way. Then tighten your neck straps. Get this as high as you possibly can by keeping these as tight as possible. And make sure you tighten it evenly, so one side and then the other. If you're really good, both at once. Making sure that's in the middle, as high as you possibly can up the neck, so don't have it low down like this because that will stop it being so effective. And then last of all, just make sure that that's, this doesn't have to be quite as tight, but just make sure that that's not gaping and looping anywhere. And then just tidy it all up by putting your keepers in the right place. So that's then on your horse, ready for loading. Can be loosened or tightened depending on the size of horse you've got in. When you're ready, clip your horse in like that at the chest. Now, this wants to be tight enough that it'll work, but not too tight that they can't move. So, this probably is a little bit too loose, so I'm just going to tighten up a little bit. So about there. So we can still move. Put your foot over, please. So we can still move around a little bit. So. Free to move about, but if he tried to rear now, he can't, so he's nice and safe. When you're ready to bring them out, you can just simply undo your clip, that comes out.